and I'm an art student from Estonia.
Oh, what are you doing in Belgium?
I'm learning how to make cup stock in my university.
Oh wow, sounds interesting. How do you make cup stocking? That sounds weird.
The thing is that in my university, people take coffee or tea from canteen, and they take the coffee or tea to their classroom upstairs, and they forget to take the cups back to canteen.
Aye, aye, aye.
So always there is a sign in canteen, please bring back the cups. So I make the other way, how to tell people, please bring back the cups. Okay. Back to canteen. And because we have different languages and different nationalities in art school, you can hear the same message in different languages.
Oh. Is it a good cup?
Yeah.
In Spanish.
In Spanish.
Which takes more time, that's why it takes
yes.
time to talk.
Of course, Spanish. And
project back home in your university?
Yes, yes. At least in my class, I will definitely set this up. For sure.